graphic jokes have had to be censored to comply with broadcasting decency guidelines. So please enjoy the classic 70s farce entitled An Upstanding Member in a Tight Spot in the Back Office. Oh, Miss Pennyforth, have you got a date tonight?
Oh, yes, sir. A whole bag full.
What is she like? So we've only got 5 minutes together.
Yes, I thought that would give me 4 minutes to catch up on paperwork.
What is she like? We best cancel my meeting with Norman Nord, the nudist lord.
Dr. Rod Problem dropped around these little blue pills. Little blue pills.
Those are for my downstairs problem.
The leak in the basement.
Mind, I popped in your back corridor. Passage, I popped in your back passage.
You're early.
Makes a change. It's usually you who gets here early. Comes.
Would you like a drink?
Oh, yes. You know I love a strong one.
A stiff one.
Time for us. Michael.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Hey! I came out my front door and there were two standing there with right up the cloisters. Saw the Pope. I said, raw buttocks.
I don't like being in tight spaces.
Nor do I.
Cancel my meeting with Norman Nord, the nudist lord.
What's going on, Carmack?
Could you give me a pill? One, could you give me one?
French maid, a window cleaner, the Archbishop of Canterbury, and the Leader of the Opposition, all at it in the Chief Whip's office. After seeing this, I can't possibly give you your OBE. I'll have to give you a knighthood. Thank you. That was a farce.